A few hours ago, Dien Bien Phu is fallen. Its defense of 57 days and nights will go down in history as one of the most heroic of all time. The defenders, composed of French and native forces, inflicted staggering losses on the enemy, and the French soldiers showed that they have not lost either the will or the skill to fight, even under the most terrible conditions. And it showed that Vietnam can produce soldiers who have the qualities needed to enable them to defend their country.